Hello guys, me Carlos Santos, aka Happy Carlo 9, and I'm going to do a short video real quick for F1 2019 career mode. So, can't talk long because I'm having a summer feast with my sister, my two nieces, and a bunch of friends over. So, it's not really social distancing to tell you the truth, but yeah, I'm just wanting to enjoy the rest of the summer and realize how much of a YouTube following I'm getting recently. So thanks a lot for the support and job well done. So you all have a great summer for those that have graduated or ready to graduate from high school or college. So don't worry about the virus. The virus will be gone in a matter of a few months. Basically, when you're graduated from college or high school, you can just watch as many YouTube videos as you can. So, no matter what your niche is, do what you want to do. So for this F1 career mode, oh, I forgot to switch topics there, sorry. I forgot what season this is, but can't be season 5, so I guess season 4. So I'm going to call it season 4. So, it's just following my teammate Lewis Hamilton. Yeah, I'm still trying to learn F1 to tell you the truth. Like, with the traction control to be off and braking assist off, I have to learn how to not smoke the tires, you know? Especially at the beginning of a corner, you know? Like, do not slam the brake hard, like. See? See when I put my top hand on the bottom hand? Yeah, it has to be firm like this. Like an egg. See? Told you hand gestures were part of F1. Don't you think? So, that's pretty much what I want to talk about in F1 2019 career mode. So, y'all have a great summer. I'm AK Happy Carla 9, and enjoy the rest of you guys' summer. So, have a great day. Peace.
and I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Saliba takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You took the top points today. Was it a comfortable win? You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? Judging from today's race, it must be pretty hard to fend off Devon when he wants to pass. You and your old F2 rival didn't hold back with the champagne up on the podium today.
And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Not the result our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you...
What on earth was that performance? Come on, this isn't bumper cars at the fairground. Your results and conduct here matter, so pay more attention. We can't afford too many races like that. Really? You don't want to negotiate at all? Well, it's your call, but personally, I would have tried to push for better terms. There really is no harm in trying, you know.
Thank you.
Racing Point's performance today has shown that they can be competitive with the veterans of the sport. They're making their way out to the podium now as we speak. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the red.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. You must be happy with the result today. Do you think your rival learned from his battle with you? That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you? Great. Well, that's everything.
We'll be right back.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team. And they certainly... Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Another team that excelled today was Williams.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. How are you feeling after that win? What do you think made the difference between this weekend and last weekend? It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it? Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Appreciate your time.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played. So, let's review the driver's standings. Saliba takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, we'll be right back.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video clip right now. So if you're new to the YouTube community for my channel, Happy Carlin 9, you can click on the bell button to subscribe to my new content each week. Like my video with the thumbs up button, or you can just drop a comment below the description below. So I'm Happy Carlin 9, and you all have a great day. Goodbye. Peace out.